so full of ideas and imagination. Number 13, my classroom. Come, you don't want to be late. Take a seat, if you dare. The Shadow Zone is everywhere. At school, even in your own bedroom, and it's so easy to get into. It is the place between the living and the dead, where the ordinary, everyday world meets the things that live in your worst nightmares. There is only one requirement to enter. A little touch of evil. It's as simple as stealing, as easy as cheating, as near as a lie. Jesse Hackett is a good boy, but he's sick and tired of his teacher. He hates her. There's too much homework. He's a lazy boy, and that's his ticket to the Shadow Zone. That and a living doll. I wonder if he'll graduate or if he'll stay here like little Tommy. Shall we see? I thought we had Jesse Hackett as a permanent guest at the Shadow Zone. But he just slipped by. But you won't. Well, students, I hope you've learned your lesson. Tommy, I'm sorry we couldn't find you a playmate.
It's okay. Maybe next time.
Talky little chap, isn't he? Well, at least he doesn't eat much. I hope to see you soon. Or should I say, I hope to see you doomed. I'll have a room waiting for you in the Shadow Zone.